okay, you weren't quite good enough that lap. Try again. Lap was no good. We needed to improve on that. Okay, this is a quali sim. We've estimated the times our closest rivals will be doing, so that's what we need to beat. haven't hit our program targets. Come in and take...
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Verstappen, Leclerc, and Lando Norris. What an incredible practice session. The fun doesn't stop here, though. Join us again as the rest of the weekend unfolds.
Do you think this team are performing as well as they could do? You had a bit of a rivalry going on, but it looks like they bested you. Appreciate your time.
We didn't really get the data we needed on that.
The session has drawn to a close, so let's review our top three. Bottas, Ricciardo, and Charles Leclerc. And if today's practice is anything to go by, we're in for an exceptional weekend of Formula One.
There's only one lap of fuel remaining. there's only one lap of fuel remaining.
And with qualifying complete, let's review our top three today. Verstappen, Ricciardo, and Charles Leclerc. Goodbye for now then, but we're really just getting started. Make sure to join us again for Lights Out tomorrow.